Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the 2014 Baimbridge College production. We started auditions way back in March, and we're putting some 200 plus hours in our spare time, lunch times, recess, as well as after school and weekends.
The cast ranges from years 7 to 12, and every year the students enjoy putting on a fantastic show for you all to see.
Tonight I'd like to present to you a tale as old as time. So we hope you enjoy Baimbridge College's 2014 school production of
Beauty and the Beast.
Thank you. It's true, LeFou. I've got my sights set on that one.
The Adventist daughter?
She's the lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's
the most beautiful girl in town.
I know, but...
And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course you do.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I failed. Here in town there's only she who's beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Bill.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome brute.
Pardon? Please let me through.
Scarf right off his neck. of that?
Over here.
Where?
Hello.
Oh, incredible.
Well, now you've done it, yeah? Just peachy.
How is this accomplished?
Excuse me, sir, do you mind?
I'm sorry, it's just I've never seen a clock that,
Do you know what the master would do when he finds you here? I demand you stop right there! Oh, no, 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 not the master's chair. I'm not seeing this.
Yes.
All right, I'm in charge here.
How
and if
would
the
you
ma-
like a nice pot of tea, sir? It'll warm you up in no time.
No tea.
His mustache is there, his mama.
Oh, there. Oh.
Uh-oh.
There's a stranger here.
Masters, allow me to explain. The gentleman was also in the woods and he was gold and wet and...
Master, I like to say I was a get from the start. Would they listen to me? No, they wouldn't.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I lost my way in the woods.
You are not welcome here.
I'm sorry. Nothing.
That's it, isn't it? Come to stare at the beast, have you?
Please, I had no alarm. I just needed a place to stay.
Well, then I'll give you a place to stay!
Master's chair, bit the booch.
That was straight away off Spitterville. Papa, are you here?
Now, Chip, I won't have you making up such wild stories.
Mama, I'm really sorry.
Not another word. Into the tub.
Irresponsible, devil-may-care, waxy-eared, slack-jawed...
Papa, did you see that? It was a girl.
I know it's a girl. Oh,
don't you see? She's the one the woman waiting for. She's come to break the spell.
Wait a minute.
Is there someone there? I'm looking for my father. Papa, that's funny. I could have sworn I heard someone...
Elle?
Papa?
Elle? How did you find me?
Oh, Papa! Oh, your hands are like ice!
Elle, I want you to leave this place right now.
Who's done this to you?
There's no time to explain. You must go.
I'm not leaving you.
What are you doing here?
Run, Elle!
Who's there? Who are you?
The master of this castle.
I've come for my father. Can't you see he's sick? Please let him go.
He should not have trespassed here.
But he could die. Please, I'll do anything.
He is not your concern.
There must be something I can... Wait. Take me instead.
You would take his place? Belle, no, get out of here.
I did? To let him go?
Yes. But you must promise to stay here. With me. Forever.
Step into the light.
Belle, I won't let you do this!
Thank you.
Slowly now, don't spill.
Thank you.
Do you want to see me do a trick?
Check!
Sorry.
That was a very brave thing you did, my dear.
We all think so.
I've lost my father, my dreams, everything. Cheer up, child. It'll turn out all right in the end. You'll see. Oh, look at me, Juggernaut. Well, there's a supper to get on the table. Chip?
Hi.
Well, what shall we dress you in? Let's see what I've got in my room. Oh, how embarrassing. Well, now, you look simply ravishing in this cup.
That's very kind of you, but I'm not going to dinner.
Oh, but you must.
Dinner is served.
Thank you.
told me.
Maurice?
Please, he's got her. He's got her locked in a dungeon.
Who?
Belle, please, there's no time to lose.
Whoa, slow down, Maurice. Who's got Belle locked in a dungeon?
A beast! A horrible, monstrous beast! Get her out myself.
Crazy old Maurice. He's always good for a laugh.
Crazy old Maurice. Crazy old Maurice. The fool I'm afraid I've been thinking.
A dangerous pastime,
I know. But that wacky old coot is Belle's father, and his sanity's only so-so. Now the wheels of my head have been turning since I looked at that loony old man. See, I promised myself I'd be married to Belle, and right now I'm evolving a plan. If I
guess that we
know
she
guess.
Now I get it. Let's go.
No one bloods
like Gaston, takes cheap shots like Gaston.
There's the person you are as great bloods like Gaston. And his marriage we soon will be celebrating. My what a guy, Gaston.
Beg?
Show me the girl.
Well, the master is not so bad once you get to know him.
But I don't want to get to know him. I don't want anything to do with him.
That's no use. You'll never see me as anything but a... but a monster!
Yes.
good show, wasn't it? Thank you, mademoiselle. We are going to have a 20-minute intermission. Feel free to stretch your legs in the lobby and help yourself to refreshments and some snacks. Sponsored by the HDSC of Baimbridge College.